Bam-ba-di-ba-di-ba-do. Welcome to B&B News, not fake, but mixed funky. En manchette ce soir, the headlines. Criticizing Canada, finding a sexy baby, surviving in the barium, and surviving Christmas. I have no other idea, I did everything myself. So my first point. Criticizing Canada. A survey today published in Canada's newspaper said that when you criticize Canada in the Bay Area, most people lose their big opportunity. So we have here John, that is a specialist in Canadian affairs in the Bay Area. Taboo, taboo, taboo. John. John, why is it difficult to criticize the Federation of Canada in the Bay Area? It's not a federation, it's a confederation. Are you sure? So how many provinces do you have in Canada that are like states? Okay, so you cannot criticize people because Canada is like a family. So if I understand well, Canada is like a family. And what is happening right now in that family? So what John is saying to us is that Canada is a family of 10 provinces and 3 territories. And when they sit at the same dining table, sometimes they don't like their pâté chinois. And what is a pâté chinois, John? Oh, as somebody arriving from Paris. Yes, wherever you are, yes. We're talking about the criticism of Canada that brings less opportunities in the Beria, oui? Is it true? Paris, m'entendez? Paris. Paris, Paris. Oh là là, ils ne m'entendent pas. They don't hear me. They cannot hear me. Alors, that was all the analysis that was able to do so. Because seeing that Canada is a family, and when they sit at the same dining table, sometimes the feuds start. So you better all stay silent, especially in the barrier. Alors, lose your opportunity, but watch B&B News, not fake, but mixed and funky. J'ai l'habitude de jingle when I go push on the button. And now I do everything alone. Boop 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 boop